Cuphead just keeps getting better and better, and there is a Netflix series coming. Cuphead on Netflix, and it's coming. Can you diggle it? Hey everybody, what's up? Bradley Overrated here, here to discuss gaming cool stuff that makes me happy, and Cuphead makes me very happy. As a matter of fact, to say I am a fan of the Cuphead franchise and the game is a bit of an understatement. I have the Cuphead art book, as you can see back there, you can see that I have Cuphead pop figurines there just chilling, and even the Cuphead puzzle piece, man, the Cuphead 1,000 piece puzzle. We put it together, more like my wife put it together for me, but she put it together and we framed it, and it's here in our bedroom because that's how much I love Cuphead. So the fact that I didn't even know this was a thing, but by random circumstance saw that there was a Netflix series coming, and not only is it coming, it's coming on February 18th, which is just next month. It's 1 month away. Oh, I'm so happy. I mean, just look at this trailer, okay? Just look at this beautiful trailer right here. I mean, just everything about it. The animations look fantastic. The music is great. I'll have a link down below if you want to check it out yourselves. But everything about this, even the voice acting. I mean, I was a little bit concerned about the voice acting. I wasn't 100% certain that they were going to be able to pull off Cuphead and Mugman and all these other characters' voices because they didn't have voices in the game. But yeah, no, this sounds great. This sounds wonderful. Everything about this just looks spot on, spectacular, and I can't wait. Why is it not February 18th yet? And I don't have many complaints, man. The only complaints right now I have is the fact that the Cuphead DLC can't get here soon enough. And also, is there ever going to be a physical version of this game? I have not been able to find one yet. Hopefully they release one for the Nintendo Switch. Would love to have it in my collection, or Xbox or PlayStation, because as great as it is owning all these digital versions of this game, I need a physical version of Cuphead. I need all the Cuphead. I need a Cuphead shirt. I mean, Kindergarten's a great indie title, but I need a Cuphead shirt, right? So, all right, I'm gonna get a Cuphead shirt now, if you'll just excuse me 1 second. And ordered! I found one. It looks good. Can't wait to wear it. Okay. But now, I just wanted to share this amazing news, guys, that Cuphead, the Netflix series, is a thing. You probably already knew about it, but it's coming out on February 18th, and it looks delicious. Spectacular. Peace de la resistance, and I cannot wait, man. Anyways, let me know what you guys think about the Cuphead Netflix coming. Are you excited? Be pumped up. I am pumped up. And have you played Cuphead? Do you love Cuphead? I love Cuphead. And I hope you do too. I am Bradley Overrated, out like a trout. Thank you for taking the time to watch this. You guys, go have a great day. I know I just did. Is it February 18th yet? No. What am I going to do now? For a month. Guess I'll go read a book.